Hey lovelies, it's Caitlin and Jenna with Fleur Bee's Beauty and Pajamas. Welcome to our channel, or if you've been here before, welcome back. We love having you guys and sharing these awesome skincare tips with you, so be sure to subscribe to our channel so we can keep doing it.
And we are super pumped to share the topic for today's videos. It's ready for it? Pretty impressive, right? Embarrassing moment for Jenna right now is that when I first started with Fleur Bee, I actually didn't even know how to spell serum. I didn't know what it was at all. I didn't know how to spell it. So when I'd go to like Google serums, I would be spelling it wrong and Google would be like, no, I think you mean this, you dumb dumb, not smart smart. Thanks Google. So yeah, but now I know a ton about serum. Yes. And I absolutely love it. And I'm super excited to share with you all of the amazing benefits of using a serum, as well as which one to use for your specific skin type.
So a serum is just a concentration of one or two specific ingredients that really target a specific skincare need. And they usually come in a lightweight formula that absorbs quickly into your skin.
All right, let's jump right into it. All aboard for the common ingredients in a face serum. I want you to first think about, though, the fact that sometimes you're gonna see a serum, it has more than one of these main ingredients, and that's perfectly fine. Don't get overwhelmed with it, but you only really need one of each of these ingredients in your serum. So just keep that in mind. We're gonna start with vitamin E, which is a powerful antioxidant, and it is known for helping to protect, nourish, soften, and moisturize your skin. So it's got a lot going on in there. It's really it's a powerhouse.
And my favorite, the queen of all queen of serum ingredients, vitamin C. Vitamin C is incredible. It has a lot of rejuvenating skin benefits. It helps to minimize the look of fine lines and wrinkles and dark spots and overall even skin tone and texture. Yes, can I get an amen? Woo, amen! Yeah, it's amazing. It's my favorite. I love a vitamin C serum.
Another common ingredient that you're gonna see in serums is called retinol. And that's actually, if you didn't know, a form of vitamin A. It is going to help to plump your skin, and that will help to reduce any fine lines and wrinkles. And it is an antioxidant, which means that it is adding nourishment as well.
There's also a hyaluronic acid serum, and hyaluronic acid is something that's naturally found in your body, and it helps keep your skin plump and hydrated. But as you age, you get less and less of it in your skin. So it's a great addition to your skincare routine to give it back some love and moisture and plumpness.
And lastly are peptides, and that's an antioxidant that helps to smooth and improve the texture of your skin. And they're the building blocks for collagen and other proteins. So they're playing a key role in making sure that your skin is looking fresh.
So now that we've told you all of the incredible ingredients that you can find in a serum, how are you supposed to figure out which one you gotta use? Well, don't worry, we're gonna tell you because you matter to us.
And what we're going to focus on right now is your skin type and your concern, because those are the two things that are gonna depend on which serum is best for you. And don't worry, there's a ton of different options out there for all these different serums. The best one for you is gonna be whichever serum takes your beautiful and lovely skin and makes it unique. So it's really all about the results that you specifically are looking for.
Exactly. Say you want glowing skin above all, then the serums you should look for are a vitamin C serum, a retinol, or a hyaluronic acid serum.
Hydration is key if you are looking for a dry skin serum. And for people like Caitlin that have dry skin.
Wow, way to call me out there. Yes, I do have dry skin.
The best face serum for them is going to include ingredients like vitamin C, vitamin E, and hyaluronic acid.
And I do use a vitamin C serum. As I've mentioned before, it's my favorite. All right, now if you have sensitive skin like Jenna, She has very sensitive skin. You want to be really careful to not use ingredients that can be potentially harsh or irritating to your skin. One of those you may be weary of trying is vitamin C, and that's because pure vitamin C can be irritating to your skin, especially in higher concentrations. So you're gonna wanna look for a vitamin C serum that uses something like sodium ascorbyl phosphate, which is a more gentle and more stable derivative of pure vitamin C. Also, you can use a hyaluronic acid serum or a peptide serum because those are found naturally in your body, so they're a lot more gentle on your skin.
If your skin is the type that tends toward both dry and oily, the best face serum for combination skin means you're gonna look for ingredients like vitamin C, hyaluronic acid, and peptides.
And finally, if you have super oily skin, you're gonna wanna look for a serum that helps to balance your skin's natural oils. And some great ones are vitamin C, retinol, or hyaluronic acid.
All right, so that's everything that we wanted to cover with you today. And hopefully, after hearing all these terrific benefits, you're willing to add a serum into your skincare routine if you don't already have one. And if you're gonna add one in, you now know which types to look for your specific skin. If you ever wanna try out any of Fleur Bee's products like our serum, you can head to our site and use code YouTube for 25% off. Thanks again for watching. Serum, 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 serum! Am I able to move on?
I am cold. I need the blanket.
Then there's also hyaluronic acid serum. Sorry, I just heard ass in my head. Discuss some of the major skin